well-organized underworld transactions. Some months back, smuggled ashore in a box of fresh-caught fish were a number of small tubes of pure heroin, a kilogram in all, a little more than 2 pounds. Originally bought for $1,000, it was resold after being smuggled into this country for $7,000. It was mixed with a similar-looking white powder, not sugar.